This morning, the St. Louis County Council has unveiled a counterproposal to County Executive Dr. Sam Page's proposed budget cuts. The $580 million spending plan cuts $14 million from Dr. Page's budget. It eliminates his call for a property tax increase and restores the $700,000 in funding for the gunfire detection technology ShotSpotter. The council's budget also includes raises for current county employees and eliminates job cuts. A vote on the final budget is expected next week. And this